Hey, lad.
What?
I've got one for you.
Go ahead.
How does the Queen climb trees?
Don't know.
She scales them.
Stamp of royal approval. Stick it on your jam jar. Sell it to the people. Stamp of royal approval. Lick it.
Envelope.
Brick in it. Periscope. Witness it. Stamp of royal approval. It's not a figment or a scam, la. Tell me, are we equal? Stamp of royal approval.
Pick it off your product, hit the minute, get rid. I think that it's time for me to flip the universe. Dip the royal family and give them a massive swerve. Cause I don't trust them.
And I don't either. It's time to eliminate these cold mouth breathers. Double barrel bottom feeders.
With their elitist diseases and features and screaming breeders. I'm beating their beef eaters up. What did they teach us? Nothing.
Look, a juggie is driving on his big fat estate. Paying no tax, I state only facts when I remonstrate.
I'm a one-man corgi castration device. Heading straight for the palace. Gate
post haste, driver, put your foot down, accelerate quick through the town. Look, there's a subject sitting in the way, mow them down. Power of immunity, there will be no mutiny or scrutiny, cause everyone knows that
stamp of royal approval.
Stick it on your banknote, do a load of bugle.
Stamp of royal approval. Rip it up, toss it in the skip, get rid.
That queen and the big old house, she's a gangster. Best believe she's a full grade gangster. Her mega PR machine tries to romance ya. Questions are asked,
but you'll never get an answer. Finance her daily operations.
Other rackets need to waste the courts on different nations.
Silence, please, give them decorations. Try to protest, get quashed like the rest.
Medieval dungeon, crowded with punters.
Tower of London, power abundance.
Crown jewels conundrum, one wonders.
Where did they come from? These lofty redundants.
Praise be to the royal lizard monarchy. Treachery and lechery on show throughout their family tree. Blood spilt through wars fought behind raw iron doors. Torturers applauded my lord. I get a big hit of anxiety when I see the royal family on my TV. If I look really closely at their eyes,
lizard eyes,
I swear to God that they blink from the sides.
Stamp of royal approval.
Stick it on your jam jar, sell it to the people.
Stamp of royal approval. Lick it.
Envelope.
Brick in it.
Periscope.
Witness it.
Stamp of royal approval.
It's not a figment of a scam, love. Tell me, are we equal?
Stamp of royal approval. Pick it off your product, hit the bin and get rid.
HMRC, see you later, lad. My skills are tried and tested. We've got places you confess to. Many basements, they'll forget you. So you better pay the dough or get arrested. Leg it.
I hate to see y'all be in your shoes, mate. Behind the gates, they got gallows in the gardens.
Ooh, there goes Obama. You know he's a charming chap when he's fully armed. Fight.
And who's that lurking over there?
Blair.
Waving his peace in the air.
Beware.
There's bombs pouring off of him. Overloaded pockets and he's dropping shit in places that are oil rich.
Where? Boom. Listen, it's pretty flipping obvious. So take a little look at how on top it is.
Pow. See that? Tell me they didn't mean that. Every single move is a huge jackboot.
Sign of royal. There will be a sign. I'm beating their beef eaters up, beating their beef eaters up. I'm beating their beef eaters up, beating their beef eaters up.